my understanding that there is no cold like Minnesota cold. And the guys over at Minnesota Cold YouTube channel are taking advantage of that to create their very own ice rink.
Did they just open the front door?
Kind of. They take a ton of PVC pipe with the elbows to shape the ice rink. They use those reinforcements and then they get to work. Now, of course, they have to level it off. So once the PVC pipe is shaped, they then have to take blocks of wood to lift the different parts until the entire thing is level.
Oh.
Once that's done, they use this tarp to cover it, and when that's secured, it takes them days to then fill that thing with ice, because they can't just fill it up and wait for it to freeze. So they have to create the base layer first, which they do here.
So you mean they've got to kind of like put a little bit, let that freeze, then put some more water on top, let that freeze, and then so on and so on and so on.
Yes, but they also have to connect the hose from inside the house, because if they go outside, it's gonna freeze. It's a whole endeavor.
This is so foreign to this California girl over here.
I know.
Wait. What?
And then, of course, if you're going to build an ice rink, you might as well put your logo in there. So they're going to use this blue tarp to cut out their Minnesota Cold logo. Once it's all cut out, they lay it on that layer of ice and then put another one on top. It seems like an easy process, but it's pretty clever.
It doesn't seem that easy, Christiane.
No, it's, but it's so worth it, because check out the final product. The kids especially love it because watch this. They get all geared up and they get to the ice rink by sliding out the window right onto the roof.
Oh, so, man, that's genius right there.
And if you're interested, he does have more fun cold weather videos on his YouTube channel, Minnesota Cold.